pull it back out. It has some of the neatest effects. And Robert Smith is a composer that reaches really deep in and tries to find musical instruments that make great sound effects. And this is one of those situations here where we have drum heads making a sound of a helicopter. For those who've experienced a helicopter-borne assault from the sea, composer Robert Smith's musical rendition of Inchon captures greatly the feel and the noise and the emotions, filling the Marine's senses as he departs the safety of the ship and heads and arms away. On June 20th, 1950, the North Koreans invaded South Korea, striking an overwhelming force without any time of warning. They crushed the unprepared Republic of Korea and their army, and the North Koreans were only contained by the entry of the United States of America. They were quickly supported by the United Nations, and on September 15th, the 1st Marine Division, under the command of Major General Oliver P. Smith, led the 1st Major Union Force strike in North Korea occupied territory. With the surprise amphibious assault at Incheon, the 1st Marine Division made the first helicopter landing on Hill 812 to relieve the Republic of Korea division that was there. And they took them out by helicopter. On October 7, 1950, with North Korea forces in full retreat, the Incheon Seoul campaign was formally declared and closed. Okay? And so this depiction takes you from the scene of the beaches with our ocean drums and things, to the arrival of the helicopter, to the retrieval of people, to the flight on the helicopter, and had a lot of neat effects in it. And so we appreciate you just listening to us and taking the time out of your busy schedules to support our band program. And this will be the last thing we'll play tonight. Is Incheon by Robert W. Smith. Mm-hmm.